Mark Drakeford has confirmed he's standing down as the First Minister of Wales. Mr Drakeford said he'd always promised to resign during the current term, adding that time has now come. A new leadership contest will be held before Easter.
Now is the time to look forward to the next 5 years across the United Kingdom and to the next 25 years of devolution here in Wales. That journey begins today.